Yeah! We gonna have you Scoop TV shit tonight. Yeah, man. That's all you homecoming. Make sure y'all tune in. Yeah, almost. Hey, bro. You want to shout out my blog? It's called Scoop TV.
Shout out?
Yeah, it's called Scoop TV. Say what's
Scoop
up,
TV? Scoop TV. What's up, Scoop TV?
Yeah, how y'all doing?
What's up, Scoop TV?
Yep, SRU. Yeah, man. Having a good time eating a good pizza.
Yes, Scoop TV. Yeah.
How y'all feeling tonight? What y'all gonna be doing tonight, man?
Everything.
It's gonna be lit.
It's gonna be crazy.
Yeah. How y'all feel about this game? How y'all feel about the game?
Fuck IUP.
Yeah.
You.
Fuck
IUP.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. Scoop TV.
Volleyball vice president said he has 12 siblings and is the first in the family to attend college. This year, we have seen the most work vote for the homecoming court. Lexi Foster would just like to thank all of the students for their participation. And the winner of this year's King and Queen both had over 300 votes. So, without further ado, the 2017 homecoming king is Millie Ray. And this year's homecoming queen is Sadie McCoy. Congratulations to them both.
Y'all gonna be lit tonight, though?
Hell yeah.
Yes, lit. Right after the cut, homecoming, flick it up, shorties, pick them up, 216, drop them off, know it's live, girl, come early, you ain't getting in, don't miss the fun.
I'm a little bit about my ESPN shit, bro.
That's just like, I ain't even worried about that shit. We on some league shit. You know what I mean? The league gon' find niggas who play, whether they're on ESPN or not. But I'm on ESPN, and I ball even when I'm not on that bitch. You know what I mean?
Can I put a roast rush in your name? I got the money. That's your name.
Trying to get us a little, you know, some love, hungry.
Say an ID, sir. Thank you.
Have your ID out. No lighters, no e-cigs, nothing you can smoke, and no weapon. You will be wanted.
We like weed, though.
No, you can't.
Can we get some?
We talk that shit, bro.
We got
one moment, please. Can I have
yeah,
that
man,
right
we about
here?
To head to this party, Scoop TV edition. Yeah, nice.
Did you say Scoop TV for us, please? Say Scoop TV?
What?
Scoop TV.
I'm not sure. Scoop TV?
Yeah, it's a blog.
Yeah, man. I'm telling you, it's the wave, it's the movement. Yeah, I get with it now.
Yeah, say that. So you gotta say it louder then.
Go on up.
All right.
Yeah, I mean, we about
to
come up here and shoot
each other.
Yes, yes, ma'am. Yeah, I mean, we turned up. I'm turned up.
That sounds good.
We have to stay at it or keep
that. Got you, bro. You already know I don't care, bro. We ain't going to slip the know you.
I like that shirt.
Ooh, thank you, officer.
Thank you.
Yes, you trying to say Scoop TV for us?
Some what?
Scoop TV. Could you please?
There you go. Thank you.
Please?
How's it going?
It's my movement that I do.
It's a blog.
I report stuff.
Oh, cool.
Scoop TV.
Shout it out, Scoop TV.
All right, well, have fun with that. You'll get some good
videos. Yeah, leave. Well, at least niggas know how to beat her. Good matter. Could you say Scoop TV, please?
Sorry?
Scoop TV.
Scoop TV?
There you go. About to be like these motherfuckers and shit. I can't tell.
Man, we in here, man.
Niggas ain't even dancing like.
You can work. Shout out Scoop TV. Let's go. Let me rock tonight. I've been late, embarrassed. What?
Shit, I had a good ass time. You see the aftermath of this motherfucking All right, man, look at this. I mean, it's having a good time. I mean, let's take a little look outside. See what happens. It's all good.
Hell no, roll it now.
Ha ha ha!